Kazuya!
Classic matchup. Oh, good read. Yeah, this is very comebackable. It's like, well, no Arsene's in sight, but and honestly we'll never get hit enough, but you know, maybe the rare road. My bad. One oh at least. Is it 1-0?
1-1.
1-1.
Oh, yeah. 1-1.
Oh, first two. Best of five. It's winner's finals. Kazuya. He's playing shirtless Kazuya with the white pants. Oh, that one seems like difficult. I mean, I can't hit the first deck, but to be honest, it's the combo that Caleb drops most often. Ooh, nice. I think there's no jump there. Oh, my bad. That was goofy. That's how I play too, I just forward smash. Damn. Awesome, says Caleb. Oh, no jump. But no time. Oh, okay, actually, maybe enough. Seems tough for Kazuya, man. Really, really well. Really well played by Kuro, holding it down. Terrifyingly, to be honest. I'm starting to get better at, like, watching the blue line of Kazuya. It's, like, really awkward at first, but it's pretty pronounced for specifically Godfist. That's bad. Could be worse. Oh, let's see it, let's see it. Yeah, Rin's not mixing up his DI. For those who don't know, yeah, the blue line on Kazuya's electric shows the DI. So you want to, like, fake the Kazuya into thinking of going 1A and then the last three frames of hits done or so. Oh, it's off. Move it around. And Rin doesn't. I mean, 96. The other matches going on right now are, I believe, Oinkum's just beat Tango down, so he's in loser's semis. Flux and Team Duck are playing right now. The winner of that will play me, Lam. For that'll be quarters, and the winner of that will play Oinkum's then. I didn't know that, yeah. Yeah, it's, can you see the blue line? Like, pay attention when he gets God Fist. Yeah, there's like a little blue line that'll point in the direction that Rin will go. And yeah, apparently Kazuya's pay attention to it. Like, I didn't think it was possible, to be honest, but like, after focusing on it for a bit, like, it's something you can actually look at pretty reliably. Caleb's looking a little bit desperate, in my opinion. He's going, he's reaching. Okay, that was nice. I gotta stop talking, man.
Yeah, we'll play some games before I head out.
Sounds good.
Pretty good.
Like, sometimes it tweets us stuff like this, I don't understand.
Yeah.
Dude, I would get fucking camped the fuck out on that.
On distant planning.
Dude, just sit on top of the world like fella.
Motherfucker better not be taking me to distant planning.
Kazuya.
Oh hell no, we're my Uber tank.
Oh hell no.
Die that? No way! Yeah, we'll die for no reason. I am fucking...
Most unfortunate, Arsene. Rage drive, it's over. He's an NPC. The fuck? There's no shot that didn't kill. I've never seen Upto kill in my life. Yo, the scrub uppies. Again? Scrub down me. This game do be going kinda silly. Yo, he air dodged out. First time somebody got hit by electric and didn't die. Nobody gets it by that. The fucking back air? Suck, man.
It's so fucking hard. Like, I have to, like, try smarter than that.
You don't need to tell me anything.
I just don't. Like, what? I just didn't want to fucking play this. That's so fucking... I hate... They died it down with an hostage.
Get their shit.
Oh, it's so weird. Like, where are my cars here? I'm like... Huh?
Where did God figure out who round one of Battle BC is? It's Zomba. He was gonna get folded.